Good morning. It is so cold. This camera's been in my car all night, so it's cold even holding it. But I'm on my way to go get my Christmas decorations. I did go shopping last night at Target and Michael's, but it was so crowded. It wasn't even fun to vlog. I actually took my camera and like was out and about, but it wasn't even fun to like film. There were so many people everywhere. It would have been not fun. But I do plan on filming today. I am gonna put my Christmas stuff up today. So hopefully y'all can watch all that. And yeah, but it's cold. It's cold. It's only supposed to be like 45 degrees today or something like that. And the wind's blowing, it's kicking. But, and it's supposed to get down into the 20s tonight, so woo! I'm excited though. I do love the cold weather. I like curling, like balling up in bed, watching a movie, being warm and toasty. So, yeah. I'm on my way to go get my Christmas decor. So, y'all can come along with. Hey y'all. So, I sold my vanity, and I've been wanting a new one for a while now, and I finally got one. So Buckley actually got this for me for Christmas, so I will put it together and y'all can watch me. Crazy, I know. I did a big no-no and like half wiped off my makeup last night. This is Jasper. Anyhow, I was gonna film yesterday and y'all saw me. I did film me getting ready, but I didn't finish the vlog or anything, and I was going to vlog yesterday and I ended up really just hanging out with my mom and dad literally all freaking day yesterday. And catching up with them and just chilling and relaxing and over at my parents' house. It was fun. But today I'm washing clothes. Buckley actually left, I think like 5 a.m. to go meet some guy in Virginia to pick up a four-wheeler. He's not even there yet. It's almost like 8 o'clock. So, he should be there shortly, though. Chill out, dude. No. No, don't mess with my coffee. But then he'll be on his way back. His sister went with him. So I'm ready for him to come back. I'm ready to see what this four-wheeler looks like. But Jasper, you want to say hey to everybody? Hmm?
Oh my God, let me show y'all my vanity.
It is kind of a mess up in here.
Oh, it is kind of a mess up in here because like I have all the sheets off the bed and everything. So like, oh, he's over there on Buckley's nightstand. Everything's kind of freaking everywhere and I got boxes everywhere. And it's a freaking mess, but here's the vanity, y'all. Hi, you can see me. It's got fingerprints and paw prints and everything on it already. Jasper's obsessed with it, but here it is. And I'll link it down below for y'all. I got it all from Target. The vanity was actually on sale, and this trifold mirror wasn't, but it's super cute and it is worth the money. It is pretty expensive for what it is, but it is I do think it's worth it and I love it so freaking much. So that's the vanity, y'all. But y'all did see me build it, so I mean, at least you got a little glimpse of it. This is just it put together. So, but Jasper likes it. He actually gets on this stool to kind of sunbathe. He'll sit there and watch himself in this mirror. But also, because I didn't vlog it, when I actually am done cleaning up and everything, I look horrible. Oh God, and the lighting's terrible. But I'll actually show y'all my Christmas decorations because I haven't really shown y'all those. And they've just kind of been hanging out in the back of my vlogs. This week is, let me get back on the bed. This week is already Thanksgiving week, y'all. Holy cow, tomorrow's Monday, but wow, Thanksgiving is going by so fast, how I'm just flying. It really is, but yeah, on Thanksgiving, I have multiple vlogs I need to edit and put up, and I have less than a week, and two, I want all of my vlogs to be put up in chronological order because I'm just picky like that, and I want them to be in chronological order. So, I'm gonna have to get to it. I do have one vlog already edited. I just need to put it up. Well, upload it. So I think I'm gonna try to do that today. And then try to edit, like, I guess this vlog. Yeah, I'll probably edit this vlog because it's probably super freaking long. Hey, everybody. Let me get a little more situated. I am doing my winter FabFitFun box, as you can see right here. Got my scissors, got me a drink, and I got my little friend right here. Let's hope he doesn't annoy us. And you knocked over my thing. So I am gonna go ahead and open this up and we can get started. Now, I will say I did order add-ons, and the first stuff I'm gonna show you are the add-ons. Now, I did pick out some extra stuff, like things you could add while you're picking out specific things you want in your box. I honestly don't remember what's what, but I'm just gonna go through this and show y'all what I got in this whole box. First off, he's gonna play with that freaking rubber. I got this, I don't even know the brand, Unhide fake fur blanket. Y'all, this is so soft. It's this cream color, which matches perfectly with my decor. So it feels so good. Ooh, yes. I love. And I got some of this. Let's see. I think that might have been like an extra thing that you could add onto your box. I got some Thank You Farmer Sun Project Shimmer Sun Essence and Makeup Base. I don't know what that is. I don't remember ordering that. But maybe I did. Oh, I know what this is. This is the mystery bundle. This is the mystery bundle. Then you got the Juice Beauty, the Organic Solution. This is the Blemish Clearing Serum. Ooh, I'm like super excited about that. I can't wait to try that. Then you get this is another serum. It looks like, y'all, I can barely even read this. It looks like it's for brightening. I can't even half read that packaging. And then last thing, it looks like I got this Naughty. Oh, that's the brand, Naughty. But it is a little, if I can get it, it's a little ornament, but it comes with a bunch of these cute little scrunchy things in it. So that's super cute. They got shiny ones, leopard print, this cute little, these are cute. I've never actually used that style of hair bow before. Jesper, no. So that was the mystery bundle. And I did remember I ordered this. This is the TARDIS Pro Amazon Clay Eyeshadow Palette. I am super excited about this. They came out with this a couple years ago. And I wanted to get it then, but I never did. So I just went ahead and ordered it. So beautiful. So, what was that? Okay, I just heard a noise. But I got that. And then I also from Tarte got this color correcting palette. It's called Color Your World. And that is what this looks like. I know it's probably going to be hard to see because there's a lot of glaring going on. Jasper! And then I got this Kate Somerville Goat Milk Moisturizing Cream. This conditions and restores. So that is all the add-ons that I got. And now actual to the big box. Holy cow. This is what the inside of it looks like. Of course, as always, you get your magazine. What is this? Oh, my little code thing. And then the HelloFresh. This is 9 meals. Y'all, honestly, if I remember, I'll put it down below if you like using it. If I remember. So, let's open this up. Okay, first thing I see this necklace. This is so cute. Wow. So, this is from the brand Adore. It has Swarovski. I'm saying that. Swarovski. I can't say it. Crystals in it. Y'all. It's so cute. Let me. Ain't that cute? Looks like. What is it? Oh, it's a bracelet. It's a bracelet. I was about to say it looks like a little choker necklace or something, but it's a bracelet. It's available at Bloomingdale's and Nordstrom. That's super cute. Jasper, we're not chewing on our stuff. No. No. Can you show everybody out there that you know how to kiss? Jasper, give me a kiss. You meanie. All right, now. I'm not playing with you right now. In a minute. Okay. Next, this is... This is the Dry Bar Prime and Prep Detangler. I do like Dry Bar products. However, I noticed the last time I tried Dry Bar, I can't remember what it was. I can't remember what it was, but it had alcohol in it. Like, the first time you sprayed it, all you smelled was alcohol. This doesn't look like it has it, but I need some detangling spray, y'all, with this big old mane I have, because it's just a mess. It's just a freaking mess. And now I will say, like, I love my Briogeo products. Like, I'm obsessed with my Briogeo products, y'all. So it's gonna be hard to beat them. Next is the Proof is in the Pudding. This is from Beauty Bakery. I haven't ever tried this brand. I have her powder sitting in my vanity right now, and I haven't tried it yet. But this is so cute. Oh, the thing. I love these colors. These are definitely very fallish colors, and I probably will use this tomorrow. This is really pretty. I was gonna use the TARDIS palette, but this is pretty too, y'all. This is all pretty. I like this, and I like the way this packaging feels. I like it. Ooh, I'm excited about this. I'm excited about everything so far. Okay, next, what is this? I can't even pronounce this name. It says Calm and Clean Salt and Hand Body Wash. Not just a, it's lab with, it has lavender oil in it. Daily Cleanse Ritual. So I guess it's hand or body soap. Let's smell it. It's got tape on it. All on it. It should smell good. It probably smells just like lavender, considering it has lavender oil in it. Oh yeah. If you like the smell of lavender, then you like the smell of this. This is a good scent though. This is really, honestly, this kind of smells like a good spring scent. All right. Next, this is the Color Switch Instant Brush Cleanser. I have tried one of these. I have it. I think it's just from the Ulta brand. It does work really good. It's not this big. It's smaller than this. It's like a little mini size. But I do like it and do use it when I remember about it. Honestly, my brushes are just to the point where I need to wash them. So I do want to like... It doesn't really look like anything. It's in this little tin can. But I will definitely keep this in my drawer. So next I got the, which I've tried one of these. I have a mini one over there. Actually, it's the makeup eraser. Towels, and I've always wanted to try it. And I actually, Sephora, I just made a Sephora order, got that in the other day, and they had like this as one of the little, what do you call them, like perks you can get, and it came it with a little mini version of this. Like, I mean, it's about the size. It's a little bigger than this tag, but I do want to try this. I've always wanted to try one of these, and I've just never gotten around to actually doing it. So, like, do you wash this or what? So, I've got that to try out, which I'm super excited about. Next is, it looks like it's a toboggan and glove set. Is that what this is? Rebecca Minkoff? Y'all, this tag says $70. Holy crap. Sorry, y'all, I got my TV on behind you and it's kind of washing me out. But holy crap. Got me a cute little, like, beanie. And I know what these are, but like, I guess they're like this kind of thing, you know? Just still cute though. I wish they were gloves though, but they are still cute. And I will wear them. And this beanie. And then it looks like last in the box are some slippers. I love slippers. Like, slippers are my freaking thing. I just hope they fit my feet. These are small slash medium, but we'll see. I wear like a size 7, 6.5, 7, which I feel like a lot of women wear a size 7. So, oh yeah, these fit. These fit. So they got fur on the inside. They're like this sweater pattern and they're gray. So excited. Oh, I didn't take the other stuff out. Did y'all just see Jasper flip over this box? Yay! I'm gonna be so cozy. But, that was everything. Let me find my phone. Let me find the magazine. And add up everything in the box really quick so I can show y'all. So everything in my box added up to be $421, which is literally crazy. But I also want to say, like, things I did add on extra stuff, like I just saw, like, you could choose from like these slippers or this blanket. Like, I got both. You could choose between like this or like this palette. I got both. Or you could choose between like these two. I got both. Like stuff like that. So I did add some extra stuff on. Honestly, it'd probably be somewhere about like $380 if I didn't add anything else onto my box. So just keep that in mind. Thank y'all so much for watching. I'm about to clean this up. I don't know why I said thanks so much for watching it, because I think also in this video I'm going to show y'all my Christmas decorations. So stay tuned. Let me clean all this crap up and I'll be right back. So I'm about to show y'all my decorations. That's Jasper. Please ignore all that. So on each side, Jasper. On each side, I have these cute little trees. Got my little angel up at the top. And then I got it all little decorated. Now, I did get these little trees from Target this year. They're not sold in stores, however. So, got one on each side. Then, right here, it'll focus. I don't know what's going on. I have my little lanterns. I don't have anything lit up in there right now. But got a candle. My little owls. My little snow globe of me and Buckley. Just the stuff that I had last year. Now, this is new. I got this from Dollar General, y'all. Freaking Dollar General. Look at this. Look how cute it is. It does light up. However, it lights up like crazy colors, which I'm not the biggest fan of, but it was $5 for this big thing. So, I mean, it's super cute to have. I have my reindeer countdown, little nutcracker, a little set of 3 trees, and then course my poinsettias. And then on each side of the TV, I've got Buckley's, got mine, and then I have Jasper's. Jasper! I have Jasper's stocking right here. Then up here, I've got my little deer, my other globe, my other stuff going on. My little vintage mailbox, that was my grandma's. It sings this little chime. See the little bear. So that's that. Then up here, I just have my little sleigh, a joy sign, and 2 little candles. Over here, I just have this little
silver tree, my Santa Claus, and a lantern. Then right here on this table, got another Christmas tree, a little one. Then this little setup right here, and then below I have letters to Santa and his little boots with all my change in it. Over here, I've got my little frosted balls, my Santa Claus, my attempt kind of a village, and then a little sleigh. And then I got a little Santa plate sitting right here. It's kind of a disaster. I have this cute little pillow. I'm sorry, y'all. I just got done filming that FabFitFun thing. My cute little pillow. And these are real bells. And then, of course, on top, I've got this cute little garland. I don't have batteries for the back candles. That's why they're not lit. But, yeah. That's my setup, you guys. It's like super cute and simple this year. Like I wasn't trying to do anything big or spectacular. Like I don't even have a Christmas tree up. I did last year. I don't have room. But oh god. Jasper. No. But yeah. I hope y'all like everything and I will see y'all in my next video. Oh god. Bye.